March 3rd, 2008. I just played Old Lang Syne out of my lesson book from for piano lessons, which is tomorrow, from level 2B, I repeat. I just played Old Lang Syne from my lesson book on Tuesday, March 3rd, 2008, from level 2B.
Thank you for joining me for another performance for the Sisters of St. Joseph.
So good afternoon, ladies. happy Chinese New Year's also. So just before I start, I wanted to tell you a cute story that happened yesterday, actually, because I'm a junior in high school now, so I'm getting tons of letters from colleges and everything, so I'm going to start applying soon. And so yesterday in the mail, I got a letter from West Point Military Academy. Which is just like, and the same day I also got a letter about a beauty pageant happening in Boston, and neither of which I'm planning on attending, but you may be chuckling a little bit. lots of new songs to play for you ladies today, and hopefully you're going to enjoy it. I'm going to start out with a song from the movie Twilight, which I don't really like personally because I feel vampires should never sparkle, but it's a good song, and it's by a group called the Piano Guys, who do arrangements. It's all piano and cello, and I got their music, so that's my first song, and then a song from the movie Tarzan. So hope you enjoy.
Thank you. That's very good.
Thank you. Thank you.
you very much. So next up I have a song, a few more songs, but the song Morning Has Broken, which I always thought was written by Cat Perkins, but my book says it's just a common folk song, so I'm not really sure. but that's coming up next, and then Phantom of the Opera, I have a song from that, which is All I Ask of You.
Thank you.
From the soundtracks for a few movies. So the first two are Book Thief and The Pride and Prejudice. And so the way I worked with these was the songs are all really short, like 2 pages each, because it's just themes. So I took 3 out of the book and kind of just all play them all together. So for the Book Thief and for Pride and Prejudice, I'm playing 3 songs, but I'm just kind of playing them all as one. So I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Version of Pachelbel's Canon, and I got that a while ago because I have learned Pachelbel's Canon, like the original classical version, and it's very pretty, but it gets kind of repetitive. And so I found that version, and I was absolutely in love with it because it was a lot more interesting. It's a lot more fun to play too, so hope you enjoyed it. Next I have a few more songs from movies, the main title theme for Forrest, Gump, and the main theme for To Kill a Mockingbird, and then the story, so I'll just wait till I get to that. So I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. The last song, it just kind of trails off in the end. I don't really know why. So next up I have a song from The Sound of Music, My Favorite Things. And a little story to go with it is just that my mom found a book for me that's a compilation of tons and tons of songs from Rodgers and Hammerstein, like all the different musicals that they've done. And I had to play the piano in the high school drama performance of Cinderella last year. So, you know, I love listening to the music now, and so I was like, oh, can we please get this? And we did, and it came in the mail, and it's like 2 inches thick. We couldn't believe it. So now I have to go through this entire book and find lots of songs that I can play for you ladies, because there's lots of really good ones. I just haven't gone through all of them yet, because there's a million of them. So I have my favorite things, and there's tons more that I'm hoping I can have ready for you next time I come out. So hope you enjoy. Thank you. Thank you. Next, I have two songs from another book that I had found, the same time I found the Rodgers' Hammerstein book, actually. And it was a book by a German composer that I've never heard of in my life, but he had a little sample of the music that you can look up, and it was really pretty. So we bought it, and all the titles are in German, so I have no idea what any of them mean. But they're all really, really pretty, so I picked two of my favorites out of the book, and I have them for you today. So enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you very much. So now we're going to transition over into the older songs that you all like, you know, Danny Boy, Scarborough Fair, The Band Played On, and all of that. So if you want to sing along, feel free.
Thank you. Thank you.
Show at my school. It should be happening in March, but who knows, it already's been postponed already. But it's the theme for this movie called Howl's Moving Castle, which I really, really enjoy. No one has seemed to have heard of. But so I hope you enjoy it. It might be a little rough in places, but yeah, you do. Thank you. So that's everything I have for today, so I hope you all enjoyed it very much. Have a wonderful afternoon, ladies.
And you enjoy doing it, that makes it even better. Yeah, that's the best part of it. Thank you very much.